The residents of Karera village in Gasheche parish, Kamwezi sub-county, Ruchiga district, have staged a peaceful demonstration at the burial of Jack Triahikayor Wachigezi 52, who was shot dead on Tuesday last week by Rwandan security operatives. According to the resident district commissioner of Ruchiga, Fred Nayebare, Jack Triahikayor Wachigezi was reportedly gunned down on Ugandan land at the Vinyakisa Hill in the Impororo border village of Kamwezi sub-county.
If you have shot them, why take the bodies? For what? I think it's high time our government, and that government of Rwanda, came to an understanding to stop this kind of inhumanity.
Nayebare was accompanied by the UPDF commander for the 33 battalion, Lieutenant Colonel Stephen Sabiti, and the Ruchiga chairperson, Robert Mbabazi Kakwerere, while leading the Ugandan delegation that received the body before it was handed over to the relatives for burial.
I'm calling upon their commanders, they should at least train for their forces discipline in Uganda. Shooting a civilian with your gun is a very big case.
He promised to establish a police post at Mpororo border post and deploy day and night patrols to ensure safety for Ugandans.
The mystification of a gun here in Uganda was seen and shown in 1986. That's when we last saw an armed person killing a civilian with a gun.
That thing was very, very bad. And we really condemn it. Now, there is a recent incident that happened. The man we are receiving this evening, he was killed inside Uganda's soil.
The mayor of Nyagatale district in Rwanda, Stefan Gasana, who was accompanied by the Nyagatale district police commander, J.B. Dusengimana, led the Rwandan delegation that delivered the body of Triahikayor. They said the deceased tried to injure the Rwandan security operatives with traditional tools.
So we started attacking, aggressive security that was on duty, which is added into self-defense for security forces.
The chairperson of Chiruhura border village, Ebo Rubahika, condemned shootings of Ugandan nationals in Rwanda. They shot Namureba's son alongside a Rwandan national. They shot Mushure's son, Nyansiyo's brother. More people have been shot, and we cannot accept this anymore. It's unfair. In 2021, Justice Kabagambe, a resident of Kabale district, was reportedly shot dead in Rwanda for allegedly smuggling crude alcohol and cosmetics. Leaders have called for diplomatic ways to solve issues. Report by Job Namanya for the news.